Hey there, and welcome back. Today we're going to take a little adventure. I think we're going to try to find the other island. We have the tunnel here. I think we'll venture down into this corner today. And before I do that, I think I want to put some, a little better tires on my Fleet Star. So let's hit the garage real quick. And I am going to take the fuel trailer with me as well, at least part of the way. So I need to go hook that up. This is my only real capable truck, so if I can buy a better tire, so these are taller. I guess the only difference between these is the look of them. I guess I'll buy these. Although, the cost does go up. Why does it cost differently? Are these better in any way, I wonder? Well, I'm buying them, so I might as well buy the best ones I can. I think that's the best I can do. Let's give this a go. I did outfit those tires, didn't I? Better double check. Yeah. Okay. I hope that gives me just a little bit more of an edge. Thank you. taking this trailer with me because I have previously run out of fuel quite often down here. So I might as well take this with me. Bring the trailer up to here. Seems like a good central area. Fuel first. Let's go explore a little. So it said there was a truck down here that needed rescued. I don't know if I'll be able to see it from here. Okay, it's all the way out there. Let's come along this way. Really want to conserve my fuel right now. So I'm going to go in low range with Diflock on as much as I can. At least if it doesn't look like a solid surface. That's going to bog me down at all. Check the map real quick. All I can tell is that this road goes along like that. This is not going good already. I thought the taller tires might help me out a little. I'm not sure that they are. I need to winch more because I'm just wasting fuel. Why are you doing this to the game? Keep my eye out for anything else that I might be able to get while I'm here. I hope the water doesn't get too deep. Oh, there's an upgrade. Can I fit through here? No. At least it's pretty solid up here. So this is an upgrade for the scout. I haven't brought that over to this area yet, to Smithville Dam. Don't want to get too far away from my telephone poles. I They're kind of indicating where the road is right now. How far have we gone now? Looks like there's a truck or something right there. Wonder if it's worth trying to get over there. I can see it. It's right there. I think I'll continue on my mission for right now. Looks a little sketchy to go over there. These are all dead trees, so I better not get stuck right now because I'll probably just rip them all out of the ground. I want to keep as close to these telephone poles as possible. Of course, that one there has fallen down, so it's going to be a little while before I can get to the next one. Sometimes I think this grass is worse than the mud. Kind of building here. See any mission markers here? It's like a good place to look at where I'm going. Just mark out the road. Gonna have to be really careful on this one. That's a lot more solid than I thought it was. Am I moving? Barely, but I am. See if this will reach up there. It won't. Maybe it will. Yeah. It looks like the road was actually on this side. Don't fail me now. I'm almost there. I'll have to pull real gently on that. Very slowly moving. I'm out of the water. Get onto this grass. tunnel and dam. Doesn't tell me what's that direction, though. What is that? Some kind of animal up there. Do I get points? Okay. I guess that I just had to spot it. Finally, the road. Island Lake. Wish it gave me some experience for coming here. Looks like there's a tower right up there. There's a tower right there. Okay, let's continue on. Planks to the North Ridge. Okay. There, I could get. Ooh, is that a truck? Oh, it's a trailer. Could get a trailer if I went up there. At least discovered it. I could probably get that as well. Let's give it a go. Trailer? Is it a fuel trailer? I'll have a little bit of that. Thank you. Where is this North Bridge? Okay, that's up there. That looks a lot more aggressive of a road going up to that tower. I think I'm not going to chance it on my first visit here. Better slow down. I had my 4x4 Ford Ranger parked in my parking lot for a few months. It has a snowplow on it, and I tried to move that today. Brakes are locked up on it, but I put it in four-wheel drive and was able to drive it, but some of the brakes didn't free up. So I'm gonna have to look at that. The weather here is supposed to get warmer next week. I'm going to try to get my non-running Stuart Stevenson out of the garage. I may have to hook the tow bar up to one of the other LMTVs and pull it out. Make more room for toys for doing this in real life. Okay, where am I exactly? All right. Well, let's keep going. This doesn't look good. Okay. bothering me a little that I left that truck in the swamp. It would be really nice to have another truck. Especially if I can find one that has all-wheel drive. This isn't my only big truck with all-wheel drive at the moment. Watch where I'm going. That could have been a disaster. Oh, there's something up here. I already have that. Huh. All right. Money doesn't do you a whole lot of good in this game unless you have the experience to buy what you want. So experience is almost more valuable than money in this game, even though you don't have a whole lot of it. Okay, where are we now? I think there's a bridge right there. Let's go this way. There was a road here, wasn't there? There it is. Gotta slow down when you see rocks. There's lights along this road, so this must be a good way to go. Ooh, there's a trailer. Let's get this mission and the experience of the trailer. What's that thing? Looks like there's something parked down there. Kinda off the beaten path, though. Over to the right, but I don't want to look because I don't want to damage my truck too bad. Oh, wow. I need to be a lot more careful. This is a good time to slow down again. Real quick. Oh, there's a tower right there. It looks like there's a rock ridge preventing me from getting there. If I had a scout, I could probably get there. But look at that. There's a tunnel. Not sure how I get there yet. See that tower? Yeah, it's right there. That is really tempting. See the tunnel. Okay, where does this go? Drummond Island. I have been there. Obviously, this is going to take me to a different part of the island than I've been before. Around. Okay. So before I entered up here, now I am down here. I thought I was almost to a fuel station, which I think I saw about right here. Okay, well, guess there's actually a road behind me. Is that way safer though? A sign points this direction. Oh boy. Well, it shows that that's the main road. I hope this wasn't a mistake. Can't even really see where I'm going. Tower over there. Up the left side. Lights down there, a whole bunch of pads. Go take a look. Maybe I should load something up. might make me a little bit better. There's a trailer there I can get some experience for. Okay, wooden planks. Let's see what else they have here. Just wooden planks. Let's get those. Let's discover this trailer. Anything else here? Maybe something right there? Okay, the question is, should I continue here? Or am I going to get stuck? Because that doesn't look very good right there. But it's definitely the shortest way. Or do I go up there? I think I'll just back up and go back onto that main road. Just continue around there. Well, which way do I want to go now? Okay. Let's continue on. That I can reach that power pole there. Oh, I guess it was a stump. Thank you. got here. So I need to be really careful right here. Deliver wooden planks to the bridge. Okay. Check out the map real quick. Okay, so we are right here. Continue on here a little bit. Okay. I think I'll just stay in low range to climb this hill. Fuel station over there. So, because I could definitely use some. Trailer over here to discover. Map. Oh, there's a tower right down there. Need to try to click on something so I can see. Well, I think I'll continue on along this road here. Be within range of this fuel station. Do I dare cross through there? Looks like I could make it. Looks like it's a road. Ugh. I think that's an omen that I should not. Let's go along this way though. Okay. So I think that's the other end. Oops. Probably of the bridge that I needed to get to last time. There's a road right there. Oh no. Well, I'm committed at this point. At least I'm going downhill. It looks like there's a mission there. Looks like there's a truck right there, too. Let's go grab that mission real quick. That way I can bring the supplies and not have to come back here without them. But it looks like I could just drive right over there. Ooh. That trailer might be useful later. Okay, how do I get over to that truck? Is there a river there? Yeah. I probably better not try that. Let's go around here. Down to there. And around and up to that. That's a lot muddier than it looked like. I don't really have to worry about my fuel at this point, because I am so close to the station. There's that little ravine. Is probably a trap. I probably would have gotten stuck in there. Okay, so that. I don't think I've been down there yet. Okay, where do I go now? Yep. Another trailer. Do you want to get to it? Oh, why am I not in all-wheel drive? Still have that mission. hope this truck down here is drivable, but I don't have high hopes. I'll see what I have to bring back for it. Is this, yeah, there it is. Just want to double check. Oops. Yeah. Okay. I'm gonna make it across. This is my best chance. Don't have a lot of choices here. Luckily, that tree is stuck pretty good. And now it's gone. Yeah, that's a real truck there. Available for purchase. Does that mean I don't get to keep it? Oh, yes. Oh, wow, this thing is huge. It is not all-wheel drive, though? Guess not. Wow, this thing is gigantic. This can probably do some work for me. So I think I'm going to leave it right here, and next time I'm going to take the Pacific and see what I can do with it.